If you have never heard the didgeridoo and classical music played together, well, this Sunday you'll get the chance. In a world first, a Brisbane-based chamber ensemble will feature the iconic Australian instrument in its music. Three new pieces will be commissioned each year until 2032, with the goal of creating a new body of work for the Olympics.
We wanted pieces that featured the didgeridoo. We didn't want him just to layer on top of it.
It's an entirely new catalogue of work that we're going to be creating, and like Tania said, it's a quintessential Australian sound combined with the beauty of classical music.
And you can hear the unique sounds of the new hybrid genre at QPAC this Sunday at 3 p.m.